I'm here with Andrew today. He's been organising our safari. He's just going to tell us a little bit more about his business venture, Andrew Tours. So what kind of tours do you offer people?
Mainly like we offer budgeted tours, and those are consist of like cultural tours, the safaris, tours, and also like general, like we do all types of tours, even luxurious tours, leisure tours, we do all those ones.
So for example, we went on a safari, so you organize like the transport,
yeah,
and then like the accommodation on the safari, and like day drive, the river, cruise, and it's been really good.
I'm called Maweje Andrew. I'm in Uganda by tribe. I'm 25 years old. Graduate of finished university at Makerere University, did bachelor's in tourism. I think like the professional service I try to offer to my customers, because my customers, I consider them as kings and queens. Like they're the foremost of everything. I have to make sure they are happy in everything I try to offer to them. So what really makes me, aside from the others, is the quality services I offer to them. I've had this in life, like I have a passion for travel, and also since, like, without forgetting, like I love my country a lot. And so really, I want to like to market like what Uganda has outside the world, and that's through like starting up something for my own, so that I can try to show people what really Uganda has to offer outside the world.